fans of Privateer FX. Friday the 13th, mid-July. Quiet overnight, Trump made some silly comments about the UK. Cable's lower. Euro's lower, dollar Swiss higher. We're sticking with this core short euro, core long dollar Swiss. Doesn't look like any of this is going to change, so just going to stick with what's working. If you look at the weekly charts, it's not much drama until we get below 115.97. So, considering it's mid-July and it's a Friday and there's not much data today, we're going to keep it pretty light, keep the risk pretty low. We've taken most of our cores off in the euro. We have about a half a position in the dollar Swiss, which just gives us ammunition on any moves back towards 117 or any moves in dollar Swiss back towards 99.90. Cable looks like it's going to keep heading lower. Everyone I'm speaking to in the UK is blaming Trump, and he's not helping, but they're not helping themselves either. And don't get me wrong, I'm not letting Trump off the hook. He's an idiot for talking about Brexit and trade. But this thing looks like it's headed for 130.50. Not sure it's going to happen today, but it's hard to figure how sterling goes higher. We have some central bankers from the BOE talking this morning. I think it's Cunliffe. I don't think he's going to say much. Let's see. Cunliffe, yeah. 1 p.m. Swiss time. We don't really have a dog in this cable fight anymore, so we will just watch for now and focus on what's been working for us, which is long dollars against Swiss francs and euros. We got a big business lunch today planned, so you will not see me for the New York afternoon. We'll see you on Monday. Not really much else to say. We killed our stock shorts yesterday for a five-handle loss. No drama there. This will be very, very interesting to see what happens at 2808. I do think this is going to have to turn, and this will fail, but we're just going to wait for the bars, the candlesticks, to tell us when this is happening. Logic is not dictating the situation, like many markets. But when the bars tell us, we'll be there. But keep an eye on 2808, and let's see what happens. Alright, good luck out there, guys. Ciao.